Ludendorff, North Yankton, 9 years ago. Hey guys, and welcome to this first episode of Let's Play GTA 5. This is my first YouTube channel, and this is my first YouTube video, so let's go, let's do this. It's going to be awesome. So, we have to go to the guards.
Hands behind your back. Oh,
come on, mister, we're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Yeah, kick him away.
Oh, get in there. Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
So, hold LT to aim at the target.
M, get these assholes in the closet.
Hurry.
What's he doing?
You.
He's gonna kill us
in the back.
Yeah, get in there. Get in.
We didn't do shit to you.
You too. Come on. Fast.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
So use the phone to trigger the explosive charge. Nice. Detonate. Boom, motherfucker. Boom. Yeah, we're going to be rich. Rich.
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Come on, fast.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
I'm going to rob it after that.
We're done.
Taking the money and getting away with it.
Come out, me.
Going to shoot my friends.
I got him.
What the
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
Get a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is
one? Shit!
I seen his eyes! He's crazy!
Switch hold down to show the level characters. Ah. Nice.
It'll be quick. Probably.
So.
Oh boy.
Alright.
Headshot!
He didn't have to do that.
That's how we
let's
do
get
it.
Going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
Press to cover.
What are you doing? Find some cover. I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Bam.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens. Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter.
Sounds like there's police.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Cover.
We're coming through!
Headshot.
Get in their faces!
Headshot.
Don't be an idiot!
Wrong profession!
We keep going forward!
Get out of here!
As dumb as you look.
Okay, let's just walk out.
Dumb fucking cops!
What?
Come on, guys!
Get out of the way!
Huh? Was he still alive?
Fuck these guys!
Die.
We got a window. Let's go.
Can't be many more cops in this town.
This is fucked, oh. Man.
You see, that's how we do it. This is pro gaming. Really.
What the fuck is this? Come on, get to the driver.
I hope he's waiting. They answered the wrong call.
We bring it to him. Who snitched?
Can we take the police car?
Let's move. Come on. Let's move.
No, not yet. Doesn't seem like it.
You in here now.
So
we took you so
that was easy.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo. Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Da 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 da.
Fuck, how'd that happen? Go!
Fuck! Yeah, shoot the tires! Shoot them! Okay, so now we're without a driver. Why doesn't it shoot the tires? Yeah, that's how we do it. Ah, okay, so now I'm driving. Nice! I'm going to see him from the inside. I always drive better from the inside.
We're getting there!
Cops!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
I don't like this. I really don't like this.
I'm gonna check around back.
Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
It's always when it's too quiet that something happens.
T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna...
Just leave him! Leave him and get out of there!
No!
Is he a bitch?
Kill me, you
cries like a little bitch. Not a challenge. It's not a challenge for me.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Okay, did that car just explode by itself? I didn't shoot it.
I'm standing here! Finish me!
You better get out of there, man. He's long gone. So, this is 9 years ago, it says in the start. 9 years from, must be the, from where we're going to play, I think.
Not always a good citizen.
Okay, so he died.
He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord.
The other guy didn't die because he's one of the main characters, I know, because I've seen it from the trailers, so he should be one of the main characters. Yeah, there he is. And the other guy left with all the money. Did he, or did he not? No, he just ran away. Grand Theft Auto 5. Salute.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey.
The graphic is amazing in this game. I really like it.
By the time
it really improved since GTA 4.
I've already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here.
This fucking place.
The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
So I guess he got caught by the police, and then after some
time,
I don't know if he went to prison.
The same time
I could imagine
week.
That, and then they took him to the
I guess.
Psychology guy there
shit is working
to talk about his problems so he can
A sense of overriding
get out of
futility
all the anger,
is a vital
anger
part
and
of the process. Embrace it.
And become a better person.
Whatever you say, Doc.
But that's not going to happen. Los Santos. Hey, girls! Get out of there! That reminds me of a little bit of... hey, tits! Oh, the guys there on the beach working out reminds me a little bit of... what it's called. A song. What song was it? It was.
I know just how you feel.
Well, never mind. Cannot remember.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Yeah, fuck.
That should be the other guy,
hey,
right?
Excuse me, homie.
I think so.
Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn.
Are we going to play with him now?
Fucking on. Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit.
Just a second, I'm going to put on the subtitles. So you can follow the story. Let me see. Settings, display, subtitles on. No. I said on.
Business.
There we go.
Legit. Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever,
that's
homie.
Cool. We like
yeah,
selling
homie,
dope.
This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool.
Man, get your ass in there.
Come on.
Okay, let's move.
Come on.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Covering all up.
Come to daddy.
Well, I'm just walking straight over to the car, and I'm going to pick this one. The Audi R8.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Oh, nice. You can lower
the
roof.
No faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Oh no, you're not getting away from me.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't.
And you tell me that now?
Homie,
after
man,
I ran into a pole?
Bread,
are you stupid or something?
It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So I cannot read this at the same time. Just a second, I'm going to read this. Something important, I think. Stats. Breathe. The yellow bar below the radar shows Franklin's special ability. Special ability? Press L and R together to activate Franklin's ability. And what might that be? Oh, nice. So it's slow motion.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
He's just chilling with the arms out.
Whatever, homie.
Oh my god. Annoyed. The appetite is tremendous.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Oh, I love this thing.
Yeah, whatever you say.
That's meant to be your shit.
Please, homie.
He's a sick ass driver. Just driving with his arm out.
Okay.
And I'm here like with two hands trying to not drive into other cars, and then I just smash my car into everything. Yo, that was a nice drift. That's really nice.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. Keep up, homie.
Hey, screw you too, homie. Get off the road.
Oh, I really missed that car by nil, and then ran into this car.
Yeah, that's cool.
You ain't even testing me.
Okay, so you need to roll on headlights. Nice. I think you could do that as well in the GTA 4, right?
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
Whoa.
Super bank?
Oh, fuck are
you in?
Yeah, I won.
What you gonna
smoke?
The
car is all smashed. So the oh my god. Through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let some flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh shit. Oh shit, the one time.
Oh my god.
Fool. We got the
cops
paperwork.
Again.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Okay. Well, I can get out of here. Here. Oh, nice. That's nice. That you can see the driver now. When you walk, when you watch back. Oh my god, I'm so bad at driving. And I even have slow motion, I don't know why. I'm so bad. Left. Oh my god. No way. Yes! 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 And we're out of here. Whoa! Oh my god. This is nice. Really nice. Is there a paint and spray here nearby? Or do you just have to hide? I think there was something about hiding in this game, that you can just hide from the police and then... Oh my god, oh my god. Hide! Hey guys! Shh. I'm not here. They told me I was here. Didn't? Oh my god. Do I really have to lose the cops? Yeah, right. Okay, I'm just hiding here under a bridge and they can find me either way, right?
Hey, move!
Get out of my way. Woo! Going to hide here. How can they find me? It's really impossible to drive right now with this car. It's so smashed that it's just turning the way it wants. Thank you. Thank you. You're obviously walking with the cop, right? Think so. Oh my god. Can we repair it somewhere? I really need to repair this car right now. I think I lost him. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Hey, what's up, y'all? We out here at Davis doing this shit real big, nigga. Here's a little something about a nigga like me. Never should have been let out.
Really? How can I get out of here? No. Am I stuck? Get out of my way! No, not... No more. Come on. Okay, if this is taking too long, I will probably cut it out. But now let's see how it goes. Maybe we're getting away now. If my car doesn't break down. Oh my god, look at that front. Really? This. Oh my god, that is simply impossible to get a car smashed like that and still drive. Okay, here they won't find me. Let's go up to the mountains. I will drive in here. Run. What?
Officers have lost sight
of finally.
Code 4, all units return to patrol.
Finally. This is a new model. It's the new Audi R10. Better pro driving. Yeehaw. Whoa. Can we fill up some gas?
Gas.
Okay, let's finish this mission. Okay. I will try something now so you can see how smashed this car is and impossible to drive. I'm just pressing the throttle down and you can see where the car is going. It turning by itself to the left. It's really, really smashed. Okay, where did that car come from? I didn't see it.
Legendary billionaire investing guru was celebrating along with Don Percival, CEO of a controversial private security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11%.
Hey homie, I came with the car. Like you ask me. It's without a scratch.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself.
I could not have said that better myself.
Maybe he's not racist, but I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Oh, it's all a scam to get him to buy a car. Nice.
Give him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate.
So
I
nice.
Understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
Because that's how we sell cars.
Why, watch this. When he real or mean, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
I'm out of here.
Best part, man.
Hey.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough?
Can I take this car again? No.
Show me.
Sure.
Each playable character have their own unique vehicle. So, do I have to pick here? No, he's getting that car. Can I? What if I want this car? Looks like the Hyundai or something like that. Hey man. You can download the iFruit app. What is that? You can download the iFruit app onto your personal smartphone or tablet to enhance your game playing experience. Download to teach Chop tricks and modify your car. Who's Chop? Modify your car? Can you modify your car? Nice. That's really nice. I think I'm going to download the app.
This jump change, I'm gonna knock.
Did I already smash the car? Oh my god, I cannot get I cannot even get out of a small place without destroying the car.
She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like a
Franklin skill. The character skills in GTA 5 will increase over time by performing various actions and completing hobbies and festivals around Los Santos. Increasing these skills will improve the way they perform related tasks. So he's good at driving, special. Nice. Lung capacity, so that means swimming, flying, stealth.
What's
that?
No.
Ah, come on.
Mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Nice. Is this my house?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Nice. Barbershop now available. Oh, yeah! Ooh, let's get a new haircut.
Y'all telling me?
Oh, he here. We living
wow,
on
has it already right? been half an hour
shoo,
playing?
Shoo. Get on
amazing.
Out of here. Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You
sit on the couch and watch TV
I
and try other activities.
Boy, don't be listening. Goddamn.
Who's that woman? Okay, I think I will stop it here then and pick up where I left in the next episode. Let's just see. As soon as I can save. See? Okay. Let's save. On passing a mission, you will be awarded a score based on mission challenges. Oh, not a scratch? That will be impossible. Replay missions from the game sections. Yeah, we won't do that. Okay. I think that will be it. Thank you guys for watching. And, remember to subscribe and see you in the next episode.
Bye-bye.